And Green Bay Police confirming tonight three people sent to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries after an accident on the city's northeast side. They say it happened around 6:30 when a car crossed the center line in University Avenue near St. Anthony Drive, hitting two men on motorcycles. Charges are expected to be filed against the woman driver of the car because alcohol is believed to be a factor in that crash.